was a famous trumpet man from my Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a tough man at his craft, but when his number came up and he was gone with a draft, he's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle for Company B. They made a blow bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the captain put in a draft in a band, and now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle for Company B. A toot, a toot, a tootly and a toot. He blows an eight to the bar. Company jump.